Hey guys, this is my third vlog. Today I'm working out with Gris and Joey. I'll introduce them in a sec. We're gonna hit back again. Sorry for another back video, but that's the dealio for today. Okay guys, so this is Gris.
What's good?
Show them your legs.
No.
Please.
I'm tired.
Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Put your stance in the water, but when you go, there you go. Yeah, rotate a little bit. Stay down. So you're going to stay down. Shoot it. There you go. Now you're wrapping around the back. There you go. Throw them last, baby. Throw them last. Here we go.
You got more?
There you go. There you go. Hold. One, two. Down, down, down. Touch the floor. Okay, up. Make sure you're breathing too. One, two, and down. There you go. That's four. Up. One, two. Good. Slowly down. Slowly.
Let's go.
There you go. Full range, all the way to the chest. There you go. Boom. Sit back. Okay. Bring your ribcage in. There you go. Back your ribcage in so I feel like. There you go. Don't move. Don't move from right there, okay? Boom. There it is. There you go. There you go. You're good. Kill the video. I'm sorry guys.
It's okay. You keep messing her up.
There you go. Boom, just like that. And you see how it kind of like curls in once it's at the bottom? That's it right there. That's it right there. That's how you fucking do it, alright? Let's go. Let's go. Nice and slow. Exhale. Squeeze it all out. There you go. Exhale. Boom. Squeeze. Body. All the way up. There you go. Squeeze. Okay. Now give me five. When you come up halfway, I'm gonna pause you. Okay. Don't pause on the flex. One, two, three. All right. Now come up. Okay. And then down. Okay. Slowly up. Slowly up. Here we go. One, two, three. All the way up. Here we go. Boom. Down. Slowly up. Here we go. One.
You got more.
Two, three. There you go. Boom. Give me three more burnouts if you can. Three more. Boom.
Dang. Let's go.
That's the big guy over there, though.
Mr. It's easy. Say hi to the vlog. You're dying over there.
He's putting in work.
I know. He's putting in work. All right, Big Bad Wolf, let's go. Can you actually record? I want to make him suffer.
His leg is working. Let's go. You got more?
You got more.
Hold it.
Hold
That back low. Let's go, let's go.
You look good?
Yeah.
I've been starving myself. Let's go push. Here we go. Let's sit, let's sit, let's sit. Keep that core tight. There you go. To your waist. Let me see those back muscles. Let me see them. Let me see him. There you go. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. There you go.
Guys, can we talk about how me and Grease are matching? Look at. Joey's routine today, and that fucking killed my back. I'm literally dying right now, but my back feels fucking amazing. I feel ripped, and my acne is going away, if anybody cares about that, but pretty successful. We're gonna do some biceps too.
Got more. on, you got more.
Fucking coolest gym in Oxnard.
What's up, vlog? Is this going on YouTube?
Yeah, it's going on YouTube.
That's fucking dope.
Yeah.
They be putting in the work every day.
And we're here with Gris.
They're not fake Instagrammers. They're not fake Instagram people that like show up, do one workout, and then leave. They actually like do workouts.
Yeah. Cool. This is facts from the guy who sits at the front desk and watches.
I fucking do nothing and I just watch TV all fucking day.
Hey guys, so I'm home from the gym. I was freaking starving because a lot of you guys don't know this, but I start my days at 4:30 a.m. Because I work super early in the morning. But I was super hungry because I hadn't eaten all day. And by the time I was done with my workout, it was like 4 o'clock. I'm a liar. It was like 2:30. Anyway, I got home. I ate. I showered. And I was chilling right now, editing this video. And I'm like, oh my God. But I was sitting here editing this video. I'm actually waiting for Gris to pick me up. We're going to head back to the gym and just hang out, which I know sounds super random. But guys, this is why I love House of Gains. It's not just a gym. We're literally all like family and we love each other and we love hanging out. And I just love going and spending time there. So I'll vlog a little bit of that too. Of us having fun watching the Dodger game and chilling with the gym fam. And I'll probably record all my other gym friends, which I freaking love, and see if they're doing any fun workouts. Okay, see you in like 2 seconds. For me, it's gonna be like, I don't know how long. Got a coffee, the game, the twins, the owner, Mondo.
Shots?
Hey, say what's up. Oh, I guess not. How rude.
Oh my god.
Where's your chair? Yeah, look at them games. That's rude. My day's officially over. I'm home. I washed my face. I'm ready for bed. Ready to start another day tomorrow. Another blessed day. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It was definitely one of the best days I've had in a long time. And I'm excited to keep vlogging, and I hope you guys like this. And I definitely felt a lot more comfortable talking to the camera today. And I'm really enjoying this, so see you in my next vlog. Peace.